Hi, I'm Tom Hoppin, Application Specialist. Customers have told us that measuring gain through an up or down converter can be challenging. I'll show you how FieldFox is the best field-ready solution for measuring conversion gain. FieldFox Analyzer now offers the industry's most comprehensive cable test suite. Many types of satellite earth stations use frequency up converters or down converters to translate between uplink and downlink frequencies. Testing earth stations to the LRU level requires the quick and accurate performance verification of block up converters and block down converters. Until now, there's not been a rugged field-ready solution for measuring conversion gain. Using FieldFox as a source and controller for the USB power sensor, we're able to show the ratio of the RF range to the IF range on the same x-axis as conversion gain. I'll show you how to accurately measure conversion gain. We'll be testing a satellite system test loop translator. Here I've set up FieldFox with a broadband USB power sensor. I set the source range in FieldFox to the RF frequency, 14.0 to 14.5 GHz, and the receiver range to the IF frequency, 11.7 to 12.2 GHz. This test loop translator shows a frequency translation gain of minus 10 dB, or a loss of 10 dB, through the translation process. I have shown how to quickly and effectively measure the gain or loss of a frequency translator in the field. There are a number of other Earth Station LRU measurements available with FieldFox. Keysight's FieldFox Analyzer now offers the industry's most comprehensive cable test suite. Learn more with Keysight's application note, Advanced Cable Testing Using FieldFox Handheld Analyzers. Thank you for watching.